Alright, you all. It's day three. Let's see what we got. Should be a rosé, probably. Y'all forgive me. I can't find my tripod to save my life. So, we'll use a hand. Oh! I'm surprised. It's not a rosé. It is a Merlot from France. Merrier Than Ever. So, like always, give me a second. Let's try it and see what the notes are. And I'll be right back. Alright, so this is the Merrier Than Ever. And this is just made with some sweet strawberries and plum. It's supposed to have a velvety finish. So, let's see how this goes. Oh yeah, absolutely.